in front of the pipe. They're just sitting there. Just literally go straight out. Just straight out. Perfect. You're gonna get one right away. They're already swimming toward it, I think. Just keep letting it free. Man. Should get a. What? Oh, you got one, Dad. Dad, you got him. Set the hook now. Go. Dad's got one. Peacock on. There you go. There you go. Oh, it's a good one. That's a good one. All right, I'm going to land him. I got you. Oh, no. Should I get a shine? I'll get a shine already. That's what I'll do. Okay, okay, okay. Just keep him on. Just keep him on. We're going to get a double up, hopefully, right here. Good job. Trying to hurry. Just keep him working. Keep him working. There's two right there next to him. Okay. Like that. There you go. Dude, you got a good one on. Oh shoot, my shiner ran into the bushes. Nothing's eating mine. Nothing's getting mine, Dad. Bring yours up. Oh my gosh, yeah. Did you swim off? Okay, one just ate my shiner, so there's still more. Good job, Dad. Oh! Oh! Mine's being chased. Did he get it? No, he missed it. Oh my god. Oh! Did he get him? Oh yeah, he got it. He got it that time. Got him. Oh no, 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 no. Get out, get out, get out. Oh yeah, I got him. Oh shoot, that's a big one. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, Dad! Look at them! Yeah, I know. Right on the top of the nose. Got it. Do it.
How pretty is that? You turn them? Yeah.
He gets the release on this beautiful male.
Female.
Dad's gonna let him go. Nice. Did he swim off? There he goes. Yeah, there he goes. I know. Yeah, I know. Oh, man. Is that peacock? You sure? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's a good one, too. Oh, my gosh. Wait, let me get mine ready. Right by him. Dang. Dude, that one that you had just, like, slammed it. That is a very good one. Look at that. What a beaut. Good job. Got him?
That's right there.
Yeah. Got him. Get another line. Oh. There's one. There's another good peacock, guys. This is our sixth one of the day here. He'll chill out. And these guys are strong. It's a nice male here. Got a good little hump on him.
Bring it out away from you.
There he goes, guys. Got him. Yeah, it's like this giant spotted tilapia deal. Alright guys, well we caught 7 peacocks combined with my dad, and I hooked 2 spotted tilapia on my fly rod on a little chartreuse marabou fly, and then all of a sudden a giant lightning strike hit. It was very scary because I felt a little shock right where my chest mount was. But so we're sitting in the car and we're gonna wait it out, and I am just shivering. It was scary, wasn't it loud?
Yeah, way loud.
It was very close. So we're just gonna keep it safe, and we'll see if we can get some more action. So stay tuned. Oh snap! Oh, he just took it. Got him. He's way under the pipe. Oh man, I got him. Got him. It's a good one. It's a good little sized peacock right here. Oh man, he wants to pull a drag. Oh man, he really likes that pipe. Wow, that's a feisty one. Had to play him there for a while. I'm gonna flip him here. There we go. Nice pea. Beautiful peacock. All right guys, beautiful male. He's got a little hump on him. Beautiful little fish. We're gonna get a quick picture and we'll let him go. Release on him. He was ready to go. Awesome.